This time I'm going to build up the thickness of epoxy on the hull. There are some minor tracks from the cloth beneath that needs to be filled up with more epoxy to make a smooth surface. After this layer of epoxy, it's a perfect time to clean off the excess cloth. The hand sanding I'm doing here is just to get off the fatty coverage of the epoxy that has been cured and remove any small imperfections before proceeding with the next layer. I'm reinforcing the keel with some epoxy laminate and covering up the hull with a second layer of epoxy.
Thank you.
3 coats of epoxy with sanding in between and about 5 layers of varnish. The boat is now almost ready to go outside.